Morning kids, how are you? You all are fine, I know. Today we'll do back counting. Today we will do back counting. Let's start. 5050 4949 4848 4747 4646 4545 4444 4343 4242 and 4141. Let's revise again. 5050 4949 4848 4747 4646 4545 4444 4343 4242 4141 Now 4040 3939 3838 3736 3537 3636 3535 3433 3232 3131 Let's revise again. 4040 3939 3838 3737 3636 3535 3434 3333 3232 3130 Next, 3030 2928 2827 2625 2424 2323 2222 2121 Let's revise. 3030 2929 2828 2727 2626 2525 2424 2323 2222 2121 Now next 9 students, are you understanding? Yes, I know you are understanding. 2020 1919 1717 1616 1514 1314 1212 1111 Now let's revise once again. 2020 1919 1818 1717 1616 1515 1414 1313 1212 1111 Now last line. 1010 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Let's revise once again. 1 0 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Let us revise once again from start. 5 0 50 4 9 49 4 8 48 4 7 47 4 6 46 4 5 45 4 4 34 3 3 33 3 2 32 3 1 31 3 0 30 2 9 29 2 8 28 2 7 27 2 6 26 2 5 25 2 4 24 2 3 23 2 2 22 2 1 21 2 0 30 2 9 29 2 8 28 2 7 27 2 6 26 2 5 25 2 4 24 2 3 23 2 2 22 2 1 21 2 0 20 1 8 18 1 7 17 1 6 16 1 5 15 1 4 14 1 3 13 1 2 12 1 1 11. Last line. 1 0 10 1 8 18 1 7 17 1 6 16 1 5 15 1 4 14 1 3 13 1 2 12 1 1 11. So students, write back counting 50 to 1. Learn and write. Okay, have a nice day.